Seems like we were just starting training camp, but here we are in October, and off we go on EA Sports. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. First carry for Leonard Fournette, and he's going to take this ahead for right around 3 yards, but no more than that. Second down. This defense for the Jets, they were excellent last week in the win over the Chargers.
And no matter what's done throughout a ball game, it always comes back to blocking and tackling. That's the essence of football. But I think it's hard for people to understand just how difficult it is to tackle, especially open field. Very few missed tackles on tape that I saw last.
Well, this is taken in. It's complete. And all the way in for a Miami touchdown. Jason Sanders now for the extra point. And oh, he clanks it off the right upright. And it's no good. So with the missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. And a short kick taking it about the 16. And he takes this near the 25. Just a little pass there. Call it the 26. Throwing now, Wilson on first down. Oh, not sure he saw the linebacker there as that's batted down and incomplete.
That's a nice job there because you've got to play the ball, not the man when in coverage. That'll keep you away from a lot of needless penalties. And he's able to knock that one away.
To throw on second and 10. Wilson got his man complete over the middle. That's Hunt. 5 yards. Now it's third and 5.
Defensively, they came into the game with the understanding they're going to have to slow him down on passes just like this because he was over 100 yards receiving a week ago. And you know they want to get him involved here as well.
Now Wilson. Uncorks one for Davis. And that's caught inside the 30. Touchdown, Jets. Corey Davis, his first touchdown on the year. And the Jets can take the lead now with an extra point. So on third and medium, they dial up the pass, and it works to hit the end zone.
And it's really not a surprise to me. That's a throwing down in the NFL because of how tough it is to run the football. But what offenses like to do is still show run formations to make them respect it and throw out of those. In this case, they took a nice shot at the end zone and made it pay off.
So back even at 6 apiece as the kick's away. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. Now, early on, you know, Charles, every game could be called a measuring stick game, but I think when it comes within your division like this, it's a measuring stick game with a little extra intrigue.
I would agree with that totally because all division games have a little extra to them. But I like where this game is situated because at this stage of the season, it has that little extra juice, but at the same time, it's not a make or break if this were, let's say, week 15, 16, somewhere in that neighborhood.
They try to throw on second down, but this one is incomplete.
But he'll definitely say that that's one he should have held on to. But when you're playing in elements like this, sometimes those bullet passes, those ones with a little bit of pace on them, they can be difficult to hold on to.
Throwing is Tagovailoa on third down here. Throwing for his running back, and he's got him complete. He's got this almost to the 40 before going out. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10.
I'm not sure that that was necessarily a safety valve or a check down throw on third down. Sometimes just try and find the open guy and get him the ball. He did exactly that and found a way to pick up the first down.
And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. So in jet territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 46. Here's Tua. They'll swing this out to Fournette. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25.
This has been a nice answer to the touchdown drive against them a few minutes ago because they've come out and reestablished the tempo. A nice throw there, and they're putting together a very strong drive as a response.
Running on first down is Fournette, but he can only manage a yard or so before he's brought down.
Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the line. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
On second and 9, Tua dumps it off to Fournette. And he'll be brought down inside the 20 at the 19.
That might feel like a little bit of a lost opportunity there for the offense because the defense brought pressure that time. And sometimes against that, you can get out to your running back and it could turn into a big gain downfield. But what a nice job they did getting to him quickly and holding him to a short gain.
Now with the play clock about to expire, we get a whistle and a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Play number 7 now coming up on the drive, 3rd and 5. Throwing now is Tagovailoa, being chased out left. And that is incomplete.
They really had a good drive going there, but a nice recovery by the defense these past few downs. Able to knock that one away on 3rd down and bring up what I think for the offense, an unexpected 4th down here.
And it bangs off the right, upright, no good. And in this first quarter of play, this will remain a tie ball game. And no mistaking that sound. It reverberated through the whole stadium.
And it's the sound Brandon no kicker wants to hear. It looked like he had it on target the whole way, but the upright said, uh-uh.
And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be 2nd down. Throwing is Wilson. Escaping the pressure right. The improv act there, good for 9, and now they'll be looking at a 3rd and short, 3rd and 1. They'll try to run for the 1st down with Hunt.
That's about what you would expect since they're so efficient on picking up 3rd downs in the top 5 in the NFL. It's all a mindset, and I guarantee you, it started in the offseason. 3rd down's important to them. They find a way to pick them up with a very good clip.
They'll throw on 1st down with Wilson. And he fires one incomplete.
I think he's got to be careful not to force anything into coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes. But the best part for him, he's got 2nd and 3rd down to fall back on.
An incomplete pass on 1st down. That leads to a 2nd and 10. Now it's Wilson. And the Dolphins rush gets home. Down he goes. Jalen Phillips showing his strength and quickness there. A loss of 4. So now Wilson and the Jets with a 3rd and long here following the sack. Now on 3rd and long, they'll look to throw. And the throw there going to be incomplete.
Now that's a good bounce back after giving up a touchdown on the opening drive. Just 1 1st down permitted and then out. Obviously no loss of confidence with that defense. And now they get to turn it back to their offense.
So they're forced to punt on 4th as this one's away. We'll call that a punt of 55. 4 yards. Well struck. And the Dolphins' drive will start deep in their own territory with a first and 10. The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. And they had compiled a pretty long drive last time. Unfortunately, though, it ended with no points after the missed field goal.
And that can hurt the psyche of a team because as they drove downfield, you know you're never supposed to count points in your mind until they go up on the board. But let's face it, we've been there. We've seen teams before. They were counting on those points. They didn't get them. Can they come back now, start over again, and grind it out?
Now a play fake. Here's Tagovailoa. Steps away. He's got a man on the crossing route. That's Moore. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield.
We talk about mobility on quarterbacks all the time. Here's where it really pays off. Able to move, evade, and is accurate throwing on the run and picking up a first down.
Fournette, a first down carry. 42 yards rushing for him now in the ballgame.
But no matter how they phrase it, staying on schedule, staying ahead of the sticks, whatever you want to call it, 7 yards on first down, that fits the bill.
A good run, got seven on first. Here's second and three. A handoff, Fournette running left. And he only manages a couple here down to about the 38-yard line. The good run on first down followed up by a not-so-good run on second down.
Now let's find out if they're going to stick with the run here on third down. A lot of people would love to see some play action here. I say go with your best running play over your best blocker.
And he's able to get it to the 31, and that's enough for the first.
Well, partner, what do you think? Might have been four down territory if they didn't pick it up, but...
Yeah, it's a moot point now. I was curious, so if they didn't get it there, would they have gone for it? I guess we'll never know.
Yeah, we didn't have to make that call, but I have a feeling both of us would have said, go for it.
Now they'll throw with Tagovailoa. This is intercepted. Picked off by Deshaun Elliott. There he goes, right side. And he brings this one back. It's a pick six and a Jet touchdown. Those free safeties, they get to sit back there if they've got good pass rushers like this team does. Read like a book. He read it like a book and took it in for six.
And if they use their eyes well and their anticipation skills, they can make big plays, just as what we saw. A free safety's dream. Follow the football, go to it, and take it the other way.
This time, the extra point up and good, and they will take a 7-point lead. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Fields this way up at the 17. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. And following the pick six, and they have decent field position in throwing that pick six. We'll see how they attack this drive.
And I think all you say to your guy is, listen, let's just take care of the football a little bit better. Make some better decisions on this drive, and they'll probably help him a little bit with maybe some really high percentage throws early to let him get settled back
in. But they told us, they've got confidence. That's not a problem.
Yeah, not a problem at all. They just want to make sure they get things settled down a little bit for their offense and give their defense a little bit of a chance to rest. But when you hit him on the move like that, he's able to get into open field with a full head of steam. Oh, boy, it's going to be tough to get him down.
Yeah, there was a big window. They're lucky they did get him down. They go quickly here out to Moore. No gain there on the completion. Second and 10.
Well, that was a simple throw and catch, but even with that completion, 0 yards gained. So they're behind schedule on down and distance.
I think they were hoping to get it to him. He could make a man or two miss, but that window closed quickly. Tagovailoa working out of the gun. Finding his safety valve here. That's complete. 5 yards. Now it's third and five.
brings up check, third check, and check, five. Check, check, check.
Tua to throw again. And this one is incomplete.
And I think they'd be well served to take that type of a physical approach against him the rest of the game. He's had his way so far. But on that last one, that worked quite well for the defense.
So look at this. Here's the field goal unit coming out. And he is going to need to bomb this one. The Dolphins going to take their second timeout. So as they take it over, we step aside. So on trots the field goal unit, and wow, this is going to be a challenge here. This was the old NFL record distance for decades, a 63-yard attempt. And that one's not going to get there. Not enough juice, an ambitious effort, but it's well short. And this score will stay right where it is. Well, now they'll start 3 yards shy of midfield after that long 57-yard miss. On first down, they'll run with Hunt. And he's got this down to the 35. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Off the play fake. Here's Wilson. He's got his man. It's Gallup. And all the way inside the 15 before they drop him. And a good quarterback facing zone coverage, if he has just a little bit of time to survey the scene, that's what's going to happen.
No doubt about it. If there's no pressure, he's going to continue to pick them apart because he'll have all that time to find someone open downfield. You can only cover for so long. So maybe they want to go to a zone blitz scheme, get a little bit more pressure. Remember when Carolina did that against Denver? They lost the game ultimately. They dropped the defensive end out, and he ended up with an interception in that game in Super Bowl 50. Maybe some sort of scheme like that to try and get more pressure at the passer.
And we've hit the 2-minute mark in this first half of action. Zach Wilson keeping it himself from 7 yards out. And the Jets are going to add on to their lead. Extra point attempt here still to come. He missed one earlier, remember, but this time he gets it to go. Makes the score Jets 20, Dolphins 6. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. And a short kick taken at about the 16. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. And this is not an easy situation. You're down early, in the elements, you're on the road. How do you get the mojo back?
Well, one thing is to remember that as an offensive player, you have a much better idea of what you're trying to accomplish and where you're trying to go.
And this is going to be intercepted. Picked off at the 15. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. So now it appears they're going to accept the penalty, which means take away the interception. Also means keep your defense on the field. Don't understand this one one bit. So now a fresh set of downs, first and 10 after roughing the passer. Oh, that's into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Ashton Davis. And the Jets are in great shape here as they take over at their 46-yard line. They've got good starting field position as they come up here first and 10 at their own 46. Now it's Wilson. Got his man there, complete to Gallup. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. Here's Wilson. And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. The Jets are going to use the first of their timeouts as he'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play. Another try after the first down sack. Wilson flushed out right. And he'll get this one complete to Winslow. And running with power here. Touchdown! A great play there. His second touchdown on the season. And the Jets will extend their lead. Footing always a concern, but the extra points up and good. And the lead now to 3 touchdowns at 21. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. Fields this way up at the 17. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. And last time, one play interception. So this offense, they should be fresh.
That's a good way of putting it. And I can't wait to see what they decide to do with play calling, because a one play drive where you throw an interception, a lot of people think the very next time out, run the football, don't give them a chance.
Maybe play action?
I think maybe you go play action, show your quarterback, get a little confidence in him, and let him fling another one.
Oh, and Tua going to be intercepted for the third time. Picked off by Deshaun Elliott. And the Jets are going to get the football here at their own 40-yard line. Well, Charles, you know, so close to halftime there, you throw the interception. Not only that, you do give it to them in plus territory as well.
Yeah, they were pushing real hard to try and get something more on the board on their side of the ledger right before the half. Looking at it with 20-20 hindsight, though, might have been better to hand it off a few times, hoping to get something to break instead of putting the ball in the air and, of course, putting the ball in jeopardy.
Meanwhile, they take a shot to start the drive, but this is going to wind up incomplete. Second and 10. Now Wilson. Eluding the pressure right. Gonna take a shot for Gallup. Got a man, it's caught inside the 10. Touchdown, Jets. Quite a show of arm strength right there. That was in the air for a long time, and it was on target, too. Point after try forthcoming. And oh, it's no good. For the second time now in this first half, he's missed an extra point. So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. Taken at the 15, a short kick. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape up past the 30. The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive as they take over here with 11 seconds remaining. Trying to shake off the interception from the blitz coming, and down he goes. It'll be a loss of 7 on the sack, and it brings up second. So we've reached halftime with the visiting Jets on top as we go up to Orlando now and hand it over to Jonathan Coachman with our EA Sports Halftime Report. Take it away, Coach.
Both these teams getting a chance to dry out, maybe change their cleats if need be, but halftime's just about over. Time to get back to it. And for the call of the second half, here's Brandon Gaughan.
All right, Coach, thank you very much as we welcome you back for quarter number 3. Forecast calling for more of the same. The rain set to continue as we are underway in the second half. Taken at the 15, a short kick. And he'll take it up past the 25 to the 26-yard line. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. And it's hard to imagine that the first half could have gone any better for them. So what's the approach here in the second half?
Just continue to play smart football because they got the other team down and they feel good about the position they're in. The obvious thing people would say is just keep attacking, but I think you also have to be smart about it. Avoid turnovers. That's about the only thing that can derail you at this point. Attack, but make sure you take care of the ball.
On first and 10, it's Wilson. Escaping the pressure right. Oh, look at the catch there by Moore. And he takes this one down almost all the way to the third.
The shot, I had the answer, then forgot. I knew one day my pop finance for not my not my not for lexing. I fell out and cut the check. My not my not polite the set, but I've been taking hits like I can die like any more than a day. The dawn of the dead day. I don't see nothing but red. I gather the blankets and milk and the bread. I come from the east and I'm traveling west. Got him a shit.
Tables and turns. Forget the bridges we don't build. This time I let them all burn. They tried to kill me out. Well, now it's the word. I bring in paper, paper, paper from the first to the first. They count me out.
Yeah, yeah.
Now count me in. Oh, I'm hot. Sizzling. From the view, got my check up, and now I'm trying to blow a bag of two. Proud of shoes, and all designer, drip you what I desire. Put him out, what I told him, cause that boy, he on fire. In that thing and air it up, been in my bag a little bit. Remember my pockets in a jar, I couldn't build a little chick. They say they truly love his paper, you see that's a mills. Why you catch all my brothers ballin', ain't shooting no bricks. Hold up, check me out, I think the tables and turn. Forget the bridges we done built, this time I let them all burn. They tried to kill me out. Well, now it's the word. I bring in paper, paper, paper from the first to the first. They count me out. Now count me in. Oh, I'm hot. Sizzling. They count me out. It all begins.
Right
now. Catch me if you can. Never really care what they say.
On God.
Only ever care about one thing.
Ching, ching, ching.
Cha-chain, cha-chain. Rackets, rackets.
Hit the bank.
Ba-bang, ba-bang. Put you in your place. Wait, they done got me started. Without me, it's not a party.
Nope.
Ma, he got it rocking. We bring havoc to your lobby. Tristan, he got shoddy. They gon' copy cause we poppin'. Blues up in my wallet. If I like it, then I copy.
Hold up,
check me out.
Hold up.
I think the tables and turn. Forget the bridges we done built. This time I let them all burn. They tried to kill me out. Well, now it's the word.
I
bring
in
paper, paper, paper from the first to the first. They count me out.
Yeah, yeah.
Now count me in. Oh, I'm hot. Sizzling.
Kick a punt, then I make a catch. 5,000 ones in an hour, I'ma make it stretch. I just made a mess, I just made a mess. I got cash by the bundle, so I never press.